Lads, it says here it an American oil tycoon wants to buy Webster's brewery and transport the whole lot brick by brick from Pennines to Texas. It says he's over here right now. Well, you don't seem very worried.
Oh, I'd dare say he'll change his mind, eh, Jed?
Aye, I think he will.